Good morning from redwagonteam.com, the hottest selling real estate website in all of Southern California. Today we're focusing on Corona Del Mar homes for sale, and we're going to basically look at the average selling price and so on to give you an idea of what the market trends are here in the city of Corona Del Mar. But on our website here, you can search for all the Corona Del Mar homes. The highest priced one is at $20 million. There's a couple of them that are right there. The way you search for that is simply click on destinations and go to Corona Del Mar. A cute little dog that will be watching you while you search. So let's look at Corona Del Mar homes. Corona Del Mar. Del Mar. City of Corona Del Mar. We're going to look at single family homes. We're going to look at a bar chart over the last 3 years. This is year to date, April 2017. The average selling price is $3,053,030. That's down 13.2% from a year ago at this time. So let's take a look and see what's going on in the marketplace to get an idea of what the trend is. The average days on market for a property in Corona Del Mar to sell are 80 days. So they're selling quicker, but for $500,000 less citywide. So let's look at months of supply. We've got 5.2 months of supply, so it sounds like we have a lot. They're selling quicker, but for a little bit lower price. Let's see how many properties have sold year to date. 41, that's down 10.9% from a year ago, which was 46. Okay, let's see what's in escrow. 49 properties are currently in escrow back in April. Active listings, 64. New listings, 88. Just some interesting ideas here. Pending. Months of supply, 5.2 months of supply. The average price per square foot is $1,080 per square foot. That's down 11% from a year ago at this time. Now it's going to range, and I talked about it earlier, based on square footages. So let's look at, let's see, how about 2,000 to 2,400 square feet. Let's see what we can find on that. That's $1,160 per square foot. Let's go 2,400 to 2,600 square feet. That's $872 per square feet. So again, it varies based on your location, neighborhood, square footage per home, recent sales, kind of gives you an idea of what's going on. So let's go back to overall. Single family homes. Let's look at, this is my favorite statistic here of all the different ones I have, is the percentage of the last listed price. And the reason it's my favorite is a lot of clients will say, okay, Jay, what should I offer? Well, you know, you have to make up that decision on your own. So I can give you the current values. I don't go to Trulia. I don't go to Zillow to figure it out. Our MLS plus the local property data really shows me what the true market value is. I do it kind of just like an appraiser does it, so it can give you a good estimated market value of the property. And then from there, I kind of look at statistics. I say, okay, well, the average, let's say I'm just doing this citywide, they're selling for 96.2% on the average. Does that mean that the seller that you fell in love with their home, they're going to accept 96.2%? Maybe, maybe not. But it kind of gives you an idea of what the trend is. Last year at this time, it was 95.8%. So it's not a big difference between the 2 years. But I kind of like to give people a good idea of what's going on in the marketplace here in Corona Del Mar. To look for homes for sale in Corona Del Mar or contact me for a buyer consultation or a real estate consultation about selling your home, simply call me at 800-300-6126. That's 800-300-6126. And this is Jay Valento from Realty ONE Group at redwagonteam.com.